is problem 1, example 1.1 on chord beams. Determine the maximum tensile compressive and shear stress induced C-frame of a hydraulic rivet as shown in the figure. So as shown in the figure, it's for a rectangle cross section of 50 by 80. The reserve curvature is 100. And, load applied is 9000 at the other end, right side. Then you have to draw the critical cross section. So height H 80, B 50, RI is 100. Distance from the force to central center of curvature is 175. CI, CO, RI, RO, RN, RC are shown as you can see here. So inner radius RI is 100, RO is 100 plus 80, 180, RC is 100 plus 80 by 2, 140. So dividing the square section into equal number of parts, equally, so it's 80 by 2, so 100 plus 80 by 2, 140. So radius of neutral axis RN, we have formula for rectangle cross section. This is Newton book 25.61, equation number H upon LN RO bar I. So 80 LN, 180 by 100, we get 136.108 mm. Distance of neutral axis to central axis, that is E eccentricity, RC minus RN, 140 minus 136, so 3.89. So, then distance of neutral axis to inner fiber CI, RN minus RI, 136 minus 100, 36.108 mm. Distance of neutral axis to outer radius RO minus RN, CO we get. So 180 minus 136, 43 something. Then distance of central axis to force L is 175 plus RC. It is a distance of force to central axis, 175 plus RC. 33 and 15 mm, applied force F 9000. Area of cross section of rectangle cross section 15 to 80, 4000 mm square. Bending mode F into L, 9000 into L is 315. So we get 28,35,000 mm. Direct stress FD, F by A, force by area, force is 9000, area is 4000, so 2.25. Since it is pulling outside this tensile, bending stress at inner fiber, sigma BI, MBCI, ERI. So we get 60, substituting the values of MBCI, EL, E, and RI, we get 65.786 tensile. When the chord beam is pulled apart, inner side becomes tensile, outer side becomes compressive. Sigma BO, MBCO, ERO. Substituting the values of MBCO, ENRO, we get 44.362 compressive or minus sign. So combined stress, sigma RI, sigma D plus sigma BI. Just adding both tensile, we get 67. And combined stress outer fiber, sigma RO, sigma D plus sigma BO. Since sigma D is a tensile, 2.25. Sigma BO is compressive, so minus 44.362, we get minus 42.12. Newton per mm square, and maximum shear stress tau max is 0.5 of sigma max. Sigma max is maximum out of these two, which is 67. So half of it is 33.963 Newton per mm square. This is tau max. So here this is the stress distribution. So below direct stress you can see is 2.25, which is linear straight. As bending stress, it varies from 65 to minus 44 below. And combined stress, it varies from 67 to minus 42 below.